coming back at you today. It's your boy Mopar, and we have Sookie. We're headed to the MC Clubhouse. We got a day party going on today. A bunch of the guys over there hasn't seen Sookie in a while, so they wanted me to ride her over there. So I was like, okay, you talked me into it. I guess I have to. But yeah, we're going to ride over there, and we'll get some content of how, you know, there's a bunch of controversial stuff out there about, you know, MCs, and they're bad. Not all MCs are bad, people. Show you RMC, True Hustlers, is a family-oriented MC, and show you a little bit of MC content. You know, show you the new clubhouse. We got a new clubhouse. Show y'all how we roll. Get a cold start in real quick. Oh, talk to him, Sookie. Talk to him. But anyway, I hope everyone's having a wonderful day today. It's a Sunday. Again, I just want to say thank you for all this love and support that everybody's been showing me. You're truly amazing. You're awesome. Give yourself a thumbs up while you hit the thumbs up on the video. I appreciate it so much. If you ain't already, subscribe and comment down below. All right, let's get going. Of support on my Harley Davidson videos. The Turbo Boost, I ain't been getting a whole lot of, not as much as I have on the Harley Davidson views, but hell, I like to buy, you know, I love, thank you for all the support that I am getting with Sookie. I guess the, you know, with YouTube doing all they're doing, they're kind of tightening down on motorcycle motor vloggers and all, you know, Fastlane D and all them. They can't do the content that they used to do, so can't, you know, having to blur out the speedometer and not showing any wheelies or anything like that. Comment down below what kind of other content y'all would like to see from, I mean, like, your motorcycle related and all. What all y'all would like to see on the channel. But anyway, guys, we headed to the clubhouse. I don't want to bore y'all out with the trip all the way there, so we will be back shortly. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are out here back at you from the clubhouse. So True Hustlers, I'm going to show you what we got going on now. If you're not here, you're missing it. Let's show you what we got here. Let's line up here. Yes, sir. What's up, boy?
What's going on with
you? Yep. Yeah. That's how we do it. Got the ZX14. Got the Indians back there in the back there representing. Look at there, we got snowballs. We got classic car out here. We got more people coming. Now look over here. So what we got going on over here? Of course you can't be in Louisiana without having no jambalaya. Oh, I see this jambalaya right over here. Let's see what we got right here. Ant is the man with the plan. You look at that. What you got there? Yeah. We got radio. Radio's here.
What's happening? Radio. What's happening? I'm throwing my one day off.
Got JoJo.
What's up?
D-Ray. Well done. Hook. What are you doing, huh?
Oh,
you always working.
Trying to get the chicken together.
You're always working, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
And Wes is right here.
What's up, brother?
Boom. Cheese. Oh, we got another booster there. Gator! We got boost fighters! Boom! Air over there, serving the ladies. Serving the ladies up over here. We got DJ. DJ's here. Somebody. And we got the vicious here. Y'all doing all right?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
That's the old logo. We got a new logo now. Show y'all the new logo. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. You ain't here, you're missing out.
Right here.
Uh-huh, look at that. Eating it up, boy.
This is somewhere going home.
Louisiana style.
All right, guys, I want to show you these bikes. Just come. I think this is a 03 Suzuki Katana. But check this thing out. You don't see them like this anymore.
Check that out, guys. Man, that is a nice bike. You just don't see them no more. We got the Kawasaki 1000 LTD. Check that thing out, guys. I talked to the gentleman. He's actually talking about trading this in, selling it. So, but yeah, that's just a, you don't see them like that anymore.
Sure is nice.
Look, we got some more people done putting and pulling up.
Woo! Woo! She's pretty, y'all. I can't get over it.
Fifty's bike right here. Where is
50? There he is, 50. He's
over there on the damn phone over there. Look at him, we're in the phone.
Man, it's popular. All right, guys, let's show you what the inside of the clubhouse looks like.
Why don't you come coming on now?
You see me?
Yes, sir. Over here, we've got a DJ over here. This is where it popped us all the music there. We got a TV right there. Oh, look at him in here shooting pool. Who winning?
Me.
T's winning? Is he lying?
Yes.
Yeah. We got it. It's a big place. It's big.
It's a big. Turn some lights on up in here.
Look at him. He's already laying down there.
Coronas, we got the Michelob Ultra, we got the Michelob Ultra in the can, we got Red Bull, we got water, we got Twisted Tea in the can, we got some flavorful drinks, we got, I y'all want cranberry, come get it, we got Tito, we got Hennessy, we got Grey Goose, Crown Apple, and the rest is outside, baby.
Look right here, guys. We even got
a bar. Hold on, let me back up so you can see this thing.
So look at there. Boom.
What? Ain't too shabby, I tell you.
Yeah, we got some chips. We almost out.
One thing that we talked about doing is like these extra rooms down through here. It's like so when we do events and stuff and people travel from out of town and all and they don't feel like driving all the way back,
we can take and put beds and all in here so people can stay the night. It's got a lot of rooms over here. There's the kitchen right there.
It's got a lot of rooms in it, so you can actually, we would be able to do that. But it's progress coming along. I think it's amazing.
We got a pool table in there. We got a little dance floor right here. If people want to come out here and dance, we got tables. I mean,
yeah, we got that.
Enjoyed the video. Showed you a little bit of the MC content. We got some Suki content. We got some. We showed some video of some other bikes and all that good stuff. But thank you again. Once again, don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, comment down below. And thank you again for all the support that y'all are showing. I love you. Y'all are awesome and amazing. And we will catch you on the next one.